saphinda safika thina nohlelo luthanda kakhulu ilungelo lakho. It's your right, the show that helps you understand your rights as a consumer. Siza kunibukhoma la kumahamba phambili SABC 1 Mzansi for sure. Intombi yakajalo Alisha sefikile, ngiyanibingelela kuzo zonke izindawo lapho nisibheke khona. Remember, you can also be part of the show by calling us on the following number: 011-714-6918. Uzame futhi ku 714-6919. You can also email us your views to consumer@sabc.co.za. Alternatively, interact with us on Facebook or Twitter. Asingene phezu kwendaba mbukeni. Could be your reaction when you realize that your insurer has authorized the use of second-hand or generic spare parts to repair your vehicle? Well, many would be horrified at such a practice, but is it a fair expectation? So in today's program, we ask, who has the right to decide whether new or used components are fitted to your car? But before delving into this issue, I guess
ungaphelanga nomzuzu wothuke sewuzibona ugaxeleka kule meko. Oku akusosiphelo samabhongo akho ukuba ukhuselwe yi-insurance. Abantu abaninzi bakholelwa ukuba xa une-insurance kulula ukusuka kule meko uphinde ubuyele kwisithuthi sakho samaphupha.
It's fairly correct assumption. A lot of people expect that because that's what they pay for.
Eva ingozi esendleleni izithuthi ezininzi ziphelela apha khona ukuze zikhandwe zifakele insimbi ezintsha kraca kuba kaloku imali insurance ibitsalelwa loo nto.
Ngingathanda ukuthi mina imoto yami nayingene i-accident embi kakhulu banginikeze enye imoto ngoba ngibhadala i-insurance ukuthi ingilungisele imoto ibe yinhle. Banganginiki imoto le bazayilungisa. Le bazayilungisa bayithathe bona bayithengise kwenye indawo.
If I'm driving a Toyota Corolla, I want Toyota parts. I don't want cheap parts in it. And I don't want second-hand. This is a rip-off.
Brand new car with second-hand parts. It's basically fraud.
Kodwa amaziko athengisa insurance athi abathengi be-insurance banokuphazama.
When we all buy insurance, we want the cheapest insurance. When we have a claim, we would all want a brand new car. You know, and we have clients sometimes that says, listen, my car was 2 years old, it's been an accident, now I want a brand new car. Now clearly that would just be unfair towards all our other clients paying a premiums because everybody would have to pay more.
Wenis Khos, no inhloko yenye inkampani ze insurance, uthi bayazi ukuba insurance ibiza kakhulu. Yolo lesiqingala sezithuthi ezisendleleni zingenayo. UHos uthi abanengxaki yokufaka iintsimbi ezingamasekeni, i-generic okanye i-second-hand parts ngolwasemzini xa kulungiswa isithuthi. Kodwa apho ukhuseleko lomqhubi lusemngciphekweni kufakelwa iintsimbi zoqobo, i-original parts ngolwasemzini.
We have expert assessors who will always come out to you and look at your car. They have the tools and the software and the knowledge to be able to assess the damage on your car. And we will work with a panel beater and tell him which types of parts to use.
Uyana Force ngumqhubi wensimbi namacangcwe emoto, i-panel beater ngolwasemzini. Uthi ukhetha iintsimbi ezifanele ukusetyenziswa xa kulungiswa loo ndawo yonakeleyo kuqala kujongwe iminyaka yesithuthi, umgama esele uhambile kunye nexabiso layo. Izo zinto ziya kutsho ukuba isithuthi sakho sifanelwe ziintsimbi zoqobo na okanye ezi kuthiwa ngama-Fong Kong.
The second-hand parts is cars that's been scrapped, but some of the parts are still in good order to use on cars that we can repair. Triple X parts is the parts that's been manufactured in other countries overseas, like Hong Kong, China. I know the triple X parts has been copied from the original ones overseas.
Abanye abathengi abayithandi le nkqubo yokusetyenziswa kwee-parts ezingatshongo khona ngelithi bayaqhathwa.
It's ultimately, at the end of the day, it's the consumer's choice. If the consumer is prepared to pay for a genuine part, then you supply the consumer what he wants. If he cannot afford it, you can advise him. And then he still has to make up his own decision.
Ingcali zicebisa ukuba abathengi bazigocisise iipolisi zezithuthi khona ukuze xa kufika ixesha lokulungiswa kungabikho ngxoxo. Kuvuyisile mdoda, ilungelo lakho.
Siyabonga kakhulu ngaleyo background insert from our producer uTata Voicele Mdoda. Manje ukukhuluma kabanzi phela ngokuthi kumele imoto yakho ifakelwe amaphatsi amasha oqobo noma amanye mayibuye kolungiswa. Masamukele izivakashi zethu namhlanje sina uButi Peter Nkuna obuye kwihhovisi lomxazululi izinkinga zomshorensi we-short term insurance ombudsman. Sibe nayo uButi Mzaiya Sondiyazi yena ovele kwi-South African Insurance Association. Gentlemen, a very good afternoon to both of you. Ngiyanamukela. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having us.
All right. Please explain to us. Buti Mzaiya, osichazele wena kabanzi ukuthi kahle kahle nina ihhovisi lenu lenzani.
Ngiyabonga Matshala. I-South African Insurance Association inhlangano yama-insurance esikhathi amancane, which is short-term insurance, and isiza i-insurance industry ngenkinga esiphathelene ne-insurance related matters, legislation, ama-complaints, izinto ezifana nalezi, ama-parts, ama-cost of parts, yonke lento leyo. So usayiya, which is South African Insurance Association, mm-hmm. usiza industry ukuthi lezi zinto mazi-discusswa, zikhulunywe e-platformini e-one. So isayiya i-platform, it's a facilitator yazo zonke lezi zinto lezo. So mase kungena kule ndaba lo oyibeke la ku-background, ku-introduction,
it's
very important.
Sizongena kuyona khona manje ngifuna ukuza uButi Peter ukuthi yena ke ube sengenapi njenge ombudzi ekutheni bona abaphethe abazomshorense. Buti Peter,
Tina, what we do is resolve disputes on short term insurance matters that will be between the insured consumer mm-hmm. and their own insured or insurer
okay.
or insurance company.
Okay.
So it must be you as the consumer and your own insurance company, not anything else.
Okay. Buti Mzaiya, qhubeka ke manje usichazele ukuthi njengoba ukade ubona insert. You know what I find interesting, and we're going to get into a topic much deeper on, uthi ubaba lapha, if a consumer is prepared to pay for a certain part, kanti mengibhadala insurance, akusho ukuthi ngi-covered for everything lapho, and nakhona everything that is standard for a vehicle yami ukuthi ilungiswe.
Ngiyabonga ngalo mbuzo lowo. Into bengifuna ukuyicacisa majalo ukuthi asihlukanise la kune igaba ezimbili.
Yebo.
Kune moto entsha, which is moto still under warranty.
Okay.
Kune moto out of warranty, moto so ikhokhele mhlambe seyiphumile ku warranty, moto yakho uzinshorele yona.
For your moto plan.
Exactly.
Okay.
Insurance, most insurance companies imoto under warranty they baphoqolekile ngemithetho wase South Africa ukuthi lo moto leyo mayilungiswa bazolungisa ngama branded parts mm-hmm. especially safety and critical parts. Umshorensa doesn't budge there, awujika jiki
mm-hmm.
safety and critical parts umshorensa will go and use branded parts zaleyo moto leyo. So kakhulu le topic yethu I think ibheke kakhulu because khuluma ngama aftermarket, why would insurance go and use aftermarket or use parts?
Mm-hmm.
The end result or the end objective of ukwenza lokho is to protect the customer. One, what do we mean? Insurance ihamba ngama premiums. Wonke umuntu ukhokhela i premium.
Yep, and we are yazi.
Ama parts wethu wonke abuya overseas.
Yeah.
Affectwa i rand dollar exchange. So cabanga imoto yakho eka 2002. You want insurance wakho mangunenkinga to go and use same branded parts that were there in 2002. And insurance uzomela uhambe ufuna lama parts wakho overseas, rand dollar exchange. That's where the aftermarket comes in. Aftermarket is protecting the premium yakho and to make the product yakho le insurance onayo sustainable at mm-hmm. all times. So with insurance ihlala ikona now ukhona ukukhokha ama premiums month to month.
Okay.
So it's not the question of ukuthi they want to abuse or to thatha ama shortcut, is to protect the end user.
Oh, okay. But Peter, when ucabanga ngale insert?
Yeah, I think important part to emphasize ukuthi firstly what insurance company will do is based on your contract. Your relationship is governed by that. So the statement, I think we can start off by saying you get what you pay for.
Mm-hmm.
So some policies will say, in this instance, this is what you will get. And like he said, most of the time, within certain parameters, your newer model vehicles, you will be entitled to get brand new original and OEM
branded parts.
Branded parts. But the older the vehicle and the poorer the condition and things like that, you then start need to consider other alternatives to make it cost effective. The main reason, as it was said, even in the inset, is that insurers are trying to keep the costs of insurance at a bare minimum. They say statistically in South Africa, only between 30% and 40% of cars on the roads have insurance. Yeah. Now you can imagine, and the main reason is because it is not affordable. Now, if they had to insist on brand new parts as consumers, we would find that the insurance companies then have to hike the premiums, and then even less vehicles will be insured, and the consequences tend to then become multiplied for the rest of the country.
Because as for Nukokavel. So now, gentlemen, do tell me, I mean, how do I, I'm a woman, how do I ascertain ukuthi the proper and branded parts were actually fitted on my car? Mangabihambi ulungiso. Because angizwe ukuyiqaqa imoto mebeqeda ukuyibuyisa kwi service. Buti mzayi.
Umbuzo omuhle kakhulu.
Yebo.
Ama insurance companies anama service level agreement nabantu abalungisa imoto. So lama service level agreement lawo ayadetermina i-service that is rendered to their customer. For example, let's say imoto yakho kwenzekile ukuthi mhlawumbe abayifanga ngeparty right. Le moto yakho leyo will be guaranteed at all times. Izoya be back for free until ibekile condition bekuyo before the accident happened.
Yeah.
So ama insurance companies aphoqelekile ngokomthetho ukuthi the promise le bebethi bazoyenza uma unenhlekele bazoyikhipha. So at all times, for example, job usisho nawe ukuthi kune human element ukuthi how you going to determine wena ukuthi le part abayifakile yiyo a genuine na. Human element is get covered by ama processes and procedures nama auditors akhona. Lezi ziyachekwa lezi ukuthi even invoice ihambile invoice yaya ku insurance company bayicheke ukuthi awu le invoice ithi branded part. Then bawuthatha le invoice le baye live buya khona invoice ba-check ukuthi leyo part iphumile na kuleyo fitlo zangephume na, then babalance iscale ke. So insurance is very very cautious nge-image yayo nange-brand yayo. So kukhona ama-check and balances abawasebenzisayo ukuthi kwenze sure ukuthi lo muntu, enye into kumele uyikhumbule amajalo ukuthi umuntu watholwa ukuthi uthe yena ufake i-part e-branded kanti eco-branded uyaphuma kwi-panel ngeke asathole umsebenzi lo muntu lowo. And ukhumbule ukuthi lo msebenzi lona okulungisa imoto baningi abantu abafunayo.
Absolutely.
Ma uphumile, you get flagged, you get redded. Akukho la othola umsebenzi khona.
Okay, sizoqhubeka nale ndaba manje mbukele saphuthuma ngaseyitolo. Sisheshisa ukushayela ucingo ngoba sizobe sesithatha ingcingo emva kwaloku. Do stay with us. Welcome back, Mbukeli. Ukhumbula ukuthi ukubamba iqhaza kulolu hlelo. Sishayela ucingo ku 0117146918 noma 7146919. You can also email us your thoughts about our program to consumer@sabc.co.za. Alternatively, usilandele lapha ku Facebook na ku Twitter. I mean, gentlemen, but Peter, would you recommend, and is there a secondary body then to determine if the proper and right parts were used for your repair or replacement in a vehicle?
Yes, in most of the instances when we get complaints around those issues, we recommend that the complainants should obtain reports, and one of the institutions which can be approached for that is the AA.
Okay.
They have workshops where they can do a proper assessment of the vehicle and tell you what is wrong with the vehicle. And then with that report, you can go back to the insurer if there's anything that should have been attended to and was not attended to properly.
Do you get a lot of into putumzayo kade khuluma ngayo of the aftermarket disputes that are brought to you ilokhuzana ihhovisi lenu ePitori?
I wouldn't necessarily say a lot, but we have enough of those every once in a while.
In HR as a team.
Look, a lot of times it's with your older vehicles. That's where you find disputes that are often not even easily resolved. Sometimes you can't resolve it because If you look at the condition of the vehicle, it's been in lots of accidents before.
Beyond repairs.
It has been fixed in questionable ways before. Now it's in a new accident. The insurer tries their best and they can see, but, you know, and a lot of times we have even seen instances where the insurance company says, you know what, they haven't done an assessment on this vehicle in its condition. There's no way we can properly repair it. We refuse to do that. Here is money, you can go and sort yourself out, because they are avoiding that problem where somebody then comes and wants them to make the old vehicle in a very poor condition a new one, simply because it happens to have been involved in another accident where the insurance is liable. So it is a tricky one. It cuts both ways.
You're going to explain that tricky part to us in a moment. I guess start up with Mahlangu in Middleburg and Mpumalanga. You're our first caller.
Yebo mani njani?
Siyaphila bhuti wami.
Siphilile uJimmy Mahlangu eMpumalanga eMthibeni.
Yebo nsizwa.
Bengisaba ukubuza ma. Kubangelwa yini mhlambe kulabo makhampani kuthole ukuthi mhlambe ubatshele ukuthi okay, ngizothenga i-original parts bese bakuvumele. Bese wena imoto yakho ithi ngalungiswa. Mawuyibheka uthole ukuthi le parts le efakwe lapha is no longer original, it's a pirate bayithethe nje kula maspace. Angazi mhlambe umbuzo wami uzwakala kahle uba bangangiphendula lapho na.
Awubambe kanjalo Baba Mahlangu, buthi mzayi.
Baba Mahlangu, ngithanda ukucacisa kahle because le gama like pirate sithanda ukusebenzisa kakhulu singazi what do you mean. I pirate part, to differentiate, pirate part yipart engene South Africa ngomkhonyovu. So you can't trace it ingene kanjani. So there is no reputable or a genuine service provider or panel shop would go and use a part that he can trace ukuthi kuyapi ngene kanjani. Le part aka refer kuyo mainly the aftermarket lo khuluma ngayo, which is a aftermarket. It's a part that it's known ukuthi ibuyapi ingene kanjani. The only difference between yona nale aka khuluma ngayo, le is not branded. For example, it's a disc, braking disc. Le disk ibhaliwe le ukuthi ibhalwe igama lekhampani eyemoto le ibuya kuyo. Le enye disk is the same disk but ayibhalwa ngegama lekhampani ngoba yona it's not branded.
Okay.
So that is not the pirate part.
Okay.
That part is certified by all the structures there in South Africa.
Okay.
The only difference le enye ibizwa ngegama lenkampani le ethengile branded.
Okay.
So there is no a reputable and a genuine service provider olungisa imoto or umshwalense or reputable ongathatha a pirate part asebe alungisa imoto.
You know what's interesting? Baba Mahlangu, are you still on the line, Baba? All right, it seems we've lost you, Baba Mahlangu. He says, and you know, I'm going to revert you back to what one of the insurance guys or the car fixers were saying at the beginning of the show. He's saying if a consumer is prepared to pay for a part, uthi Baba Mahlangu washo ukuthi he's willing to pay for the original part to be fitted in the car, but then wathola ukuthi sebemfakele le part. Kwenzakaleni lapho, but Pete?
No, you see, you've got a lot of dimensions there. You've got the consumer, you've got the repairer, you've got the assessor, you've got the insurance company. And at any level, something could go wrong.
Absolutely.
Because you might find that in terms of the assessment by the insurance company, a new part has to be used.
Okay.
But the repairer, for some reason or other, think he's going to score. Instead of using what was authorized by the insurance company, he decides to put in something else. And instead of, let's say, the part costs R1,000, they have authorized and they are going to pay him R1,000, but he uses a R300 part. So the difference is going to his pocket. So things like that can happen. And that is why once the repairs have been done, one needs to, if you have the ability, do a bit of an assessment yourself, see if you can see any odd things. If you can, some of them are obvious. I can tell you, I had my car in an accident sometime last year, and they used the wrong bumper. And I got there to collect the car, and when I looked at it, I couldn't even see what was wrong specifically, but I knew that this is not how my car looked before. So I refused to take it and called them. They looked at it and eventually decided, okay, this is where the problem is. And they said, no, that's what the insurance company authorized. I said, okay, I'm not going to argue with you. I'm going to contact the insurance company
Absolutely.
And find out.
Who's surprise, supposed to surprise. Disclose to you ukuthi imapha amaparts asetshenzisiwe?
Well, you can ask for the report.
Okay.
And that
what if
would,
they're not
that,
honest,
that,
though?
That
I mean, in this
you.
Case, like you were saying, ukuthi somebody wants to score somewhere. So obviously, uzokufihlela lo information.
And that's the reality. So sometimes you might be blaming the insurance company when it's not the insurance company. Sometimes it might be the insurance company. So it's important that you follow the chain and find out exactly what happened and why it happened. And with the explanations that have been given already, sometimes it is appropriate that a non-branded part must be used to keep the costs low. But in certain instances, especially where it's safety-related issues, like you look at tires, for argument's sake, brakes, windscreens, and that's one area where we have lots of issues, where they want to use windscreens from certain parts
of the world. Now tell us what eventually happened in your case.
Well, with mine, after I complained, they picked up that I know my car and I'm obviously going to do something about it.
So you need to be vigilant.
Before the end of the day, before I even contacted the insurance company, they gave me a call and said, look, we will change it at our own cost. And to be honest, in that particular instance, I suspect it was the penal beater rather than the insurance company that had done that funny thing.
Did they not know you're the ombuds? I mean, really. But very quickly, I mean, what is the resolution then? Because it seems like une contract here and an insurance. So, kumela gijime, ayo complain akubani. What is his resolution in the matter, Ubaba Mahlangu?
Ubaba Mahlangu, indaba yakhe is strange. Ngokuthi uqala, I find it very strange ukuthi wena end user drive around uthenga ipart. An insurance has got a service level agreement, nama part distributors, nama dealer center, and all those things.
Duties, duty
to me,
bound.
Yeah, it's so unfortunate and confusing. Ukuthi yena personally ayosifunela a part. They've got credit rate, ama credit guarantee, ama 30 days payback, all those things. You know, they consider even parts delays, yonke lento le ikuloyo chain leyo. So an insurer and a motor body repairer is in a better position to provide a part. It is unfortunate ukuthi kube uyo othenga a part. It's so unfortunate.
Asibathembi futhi mzayo sizozo siyothengela ama parts. Mbukeli, let's take another quick ad break. Siyabuya khona manje. We're still taking your calls on 011-714-6918 or 714-6919. You can SMS us, email us, consumer@sabc.co.za. Siyatholakala futhi. We're trending on social media platforms. Sikhuluma namhlanje ngokuthi mangabe wena uinsured unemoto. Kumele kufakwe mapha amaparts amasha noma amadala, and ukwazi kanjani lokho in order to hold your insurer or the people that were repairing it liable. Ake sibheke ukuthi nithini lapha ku-Facebook. Unozipho Mhlungu uthi ama-insurance awekho honest at all, sis Alicia. Kumele i-insurance ikunike imoto entsha. Wow, mangabe imoto ilimele ngoba every month uyayikhokhela. Gentlemen, your quick views on this one. Peter.
Look, first question is, is the premium that you are paying
worth
good enough for you to get a new car? Because you can't be paying 300 rand and then you want a 300,000 rand brand new car.
Okay. All right. I hope uzwileke lapho sesinoze iphutha lwando velem uthi hashtag ilungelo lakho msasazi. Enye into ndicela ukubuza ukuba xana imoto yakho isengozini ungenza njani xa ungenayo i-insurance ePort Elizabeth Walmer location? Put him zayi.
Kumbuzo ka Thandwa Velema, I would say that's why she encourage abantu ukuthi bathathe umshwalense ngoba uzothi imoto ngesikhathi imosheka awunamali awunamasenti ungayilungisela wena. Umshwalense unama levels, some igaba eziyi-3 that is ezijwayelekile, which is third party insurance, umshorense ochipanyana la uzothi imoto yakho mayishayisenye imoto bakhokhele lo muntu lona indleko zalo muntu lowo. That's very critical. Then kune third party fire and theft la imoto yakho izokhokhelwa uma ukuthi imoto yakho itshontshiwe noma imoto yakho ithe yasha ukukhokhela omunye umuntu into engakhokhela lapho accident. Then kube khona i-fully comprehensive insurance le engathi iyabiza kakhulu le ikhokhela own damage yemoto yakho, ikhokhela liability omunye umuntu, ikhokhela nama-accident konke lokho. So kusemqoka uma ukuthi mhlambe ama-center wekho right ufonele noba umshorense wabuza ukuthi yeyiphi insurance engabangcono for wena.
Okay.
And take it from there and shop around. Ayikho i-one insurance.
There's
over about 35 motor insurance companies in South Africa. So shop around, don't ask. Kuna ma broker futhi mawukuthi mhlamba ufuna incazelo better. Khulube nama broker, ukhulume nama agent ba understand insurance, bacacisele ukuthi izidingo zakho yilezi, thola insurance enje.
But you know, gentlemen, what I don't understand is when you buy a vehicle now, you cannot drive out of the dealership ungenayo insurance. So how is it that so many people do not have insurance afterwards, Bupit?
I think that's the 30-40% you are talking about.
Yes.
But even with those, what happens a lot of times is I want to buy this particular vehicle, but we usually get things the other way around. What I should do is first look at what it would cost for me to own that vehicle.
Yeah.
But a lot of times I decide which vehicle first, and then what it costs comes afterwards. And then you find that when I have the vehicle, I can't quite afford it because there's maintenance, there's your usual petrols and things like that, there's insurance, then there's
things
like that. All of those, when you put them together, they come to a particular cost in a certain period. Now, if you have not accommodated all of that, what then happens is you start looking at what you can cut off. And insurance is one of those things that people tend to think of because, you know, for the last 6 months I've been paying premiums and I was not involved in accidents. Therefore, I can probably do away with this. That 1 month when you decide you're not paying, and that's when you have a problem. and that is where you find that there is that big gap between the number of insured vehicles on the roads and the actual vehicles that are there.
Very interesting. I guess Pinders by Woods and Tin Lapago Facebook. Ukutalo Stano puts this Alicia Gungono, Uma Insurance, Ama Insurance Companies, Awakazi, Sele, Ama Consumers, Uguti, Gawapi, Ama Parts, Abanga, Tola, Ma Imoto, Itola Ingos, Kunjalo, Abantu, Banga Kazelo, and Gise, my boy. Put him Zayotin when
I
lap.
Yeah, I think the Umbuzo Umshakul or Kutano. Interesting, like Kaza, see, Sele, Uguti, safety and parts. It's non-negotiable. Awukho umshorensa will compromise the customer lalo abakhokha ama premiums every month. Because if anything happens to this person ukhokha ama premiums every month, the pool ama premiums iyancipha. Lo muntu ngeke abe khona kwi pool. So at most ama safety and critical parts, insurance will go for branded parts. Then kuzothi mhlambe ilampu, ifender, it's an old car, ina 10 years or more. And ukhumbule, le moto esikhuluma ngayo mhlambe ina 10, 15 years le moto le. It's not a new car esikhuluma ngayo.
Exactly.
And insurance, principle of insurance, it will put you back to the position you were in before the loss.
Okay.
Before the loss, did you have a new car?
No.
Thank you.
Were you buying a new car?
No,
you are not. You are paying for insurance.
Okay.
So we'll put you back to the position we're in. Njengoba ngichazile masiqala ukuthi this doesn't apply kuma imoto as under warranty.
Okay. All right. Ayisithatha ukugcina lapha umzamo ngomezulu ukuthi umsakazi insurance company iyakwazi ukukhokhela uma imoto yakho ishaye injini ingakapheli inyanga ngiyithengile ngibe ngiyibhalisile kuinsurance ngabe ngizolungiselwa noma ngizozilungisela.
If you've got the right insurance
and that type of
a question actually tells a story. A lot of times we have insurance, but we don't understand what insurance it is. Because sometimes somebody will buy credit life, which will be insurance izokhokhela uma ngiyafa or something like that, izobhatala ama installments. Or and that's all I have. And then ngiyashayisa. What happens to imoto yam? So those are some of the things that, that people need to think of.
You
which
need to
particular insurance?
The contract.
So that will be covered if you've got a mechanical breakdown type of policy.
Okay.
It should then cover you. But if you don't have that specific type of policy, your normal comprehensive cover will not provide cover for something like that, unless it was in an accident or as a result of a fire or something that is covered in terms of that policy.
Yeah,
I think eta lapho ubeka kahle Peter. Insurance inegaba eningi. Kune insurance life policy, kuno insurance funeral, kuno insurance comprehensive yemoto, kuno insurance credit life, kuno insurance we service motor plan. So umuntu makacacisa ngabona iprice athi eli yami 99 rand insurance awutshela abangani bakhe ukuthi eli insurance 99 rand. Misinformation. Insurance lesikhuluma ngayo la ekhaya comprehensive is covers in the event of theft, hijack, water damage, hailstorm damages, fire, accidents.
Okay.
We are angikhulumanga nge event. It must be sudden and unforeseen event. Yenzeka umshwana zokukhokhela. Abo service plan bagade engine yemoto. And as cover abo warranty, insurance I cover warranty. I cover into lebe izophela vele.
Okay.
Yeah. So kusemqoka lo.
Okay, siyabonga ke Bhuti Mzayi. Siyabuya khona manje futhi nibukeni. Sizothatha lezo zincane emva kwalokho. Welcome back, Mbugeli. We're still discussing the kind of parts to be fitted on your vehicle when it returns from a repair shop. Whose right is it to decide whether new, genuine parts or second-hand or generic ones should be used? What is your expectation and your right as a consumer? Izivakashi Zamila Estudio Upit Peter Nkuna. He is from the Short-Term Insurance Ombudsman Office and, of course, representing the insurance industry, Bhuti Umzaiya Sondiyazi. For your views, comments or questions, our studio lines are at the bottom of your screen. You can also email us your thoughts or catch us on Facebook. Alternatively, follow us on Twitter. Bhuti Peter Epologwan. I'm going to Peter Lysdeed. I'm going to go to
the morning.
Hello, Bhuti.
Hello, guys.
Rethink, Bhuti.
Sabubi, bakhona go tsela difference ya junior le party ye re bitsa gore ke pirate na. If ga ba itse ba tlo re ntlong khutlo e ke gona and then e useless because o khona gore ka party this month, next month go bontsha gore a ke pirate. E dira same thing. Like go bela ka shocks, ke bela ka break pad, ke bela go kgile lana lwana ke lo ngore mo le most le mo le ngore ke suspension ya rapa. A di fiti nako di gare di right go bontsha gore a se di junior. So if that's why ke nyaka gore ba kwešiše gore na and tre ba e bolelang ba e kwešiša goba ba no bula ka ofising na ka baka la gore dirapara ke re bolelang ka tsona di-shocks tse re bolelang ka tsona ke dikiša dikoloi every now and then motho a ba boya re afa o dikwešitse koloi na ke re motho a modi ke diriswa dipampirišitse mara o fetsa a sa tshepe ka baka la dilo jenanong ke di-pirates ka baka la gore pirates pentle ya yona le the union are swane totally le go tsa tsebe go ka ile le tsho tsa e bona ra di swane so ke mo tsa alokela ntse ba reng ke pirates ga di mo ga koloi ka shopong a ba re ke pirates ba re tsi new one
yo but peter kupa o ska tsa maya ne but peter is going to answer you
tsebe ke marabe ka spedi le yena
ya o ka marabe ka spedi
no re berka ka officing about peter mar That's what we've been saying. What Kenanar Mkumungwena we understand is that Hona le pirate, Hona le an original part, e iling branded. El Erkofe Mutalaka Koloya Mercedes Benz. If you look at the brakes, you'll see it actually says Mercedes Benz there. But that brake may not be manufactured by Mercedes-Benz. It may be manufactured by a company. Let's say, for argument's sake, Bosch. In fact, if Okalevela di Pazza Koloi, most of them are not made by the car manufacturer itself. They outsource. You find Starterakisa Bosch, what is from that company, like that. Now, they put them together to make that car. Now, that original company may have the same brake pad, but without the name airing what car. And it's the same part which we would be calling an aftermarket part, but it's not a pirate part. Yes, Honalidi pirate parts, but those are not the same things. That's why it was explained, you must understand, our Ntoke pirate part, what exactly is a pirate part? Our OEM, original equipment manufacturer, that's the one itabengi in Ale brand. And then you also have the aftermarket. So there are many names that people use, sometimes not very accurately, and sometimes without understanding what FNK FE.
But Peter,
qualified.
Okay.
But I understand that. Because I feel information is wrong. But it doesn't mean then what argument it is you are making. What I'm saying, we have all of those things. And like with everything, and that you'll find anyway.
That
is why, really, if only problem ka the repairs, whether ki di parts or quality or whatever, okana wa ya ko body AA ba assessa koloi eo and ba tlo ibona ka mathlo no kona le problem mo and then ba o direla report o ka ya ka yona report yo ko ba tshwa insurance or no but ba AA ba bone gore kona le problem eso and then ba suggest a solution to that.
You know, I found it very interesting that Peter actually fixes cars and you know he works with this kind of situation on a daily basis, and to hear him say that he gets an instruction from his authorities to say, listen, this part is like this and you should put this on. I mean, this is what we were talking about earlier on, Putimza Yuguti, then where do we then find the line or draw the line when it comes to langenzeka khona ubukhwabanisi nokuthi abantu basebenza kanjani when it comes to fixing imoto?
Yeah, I think just to add to the comment in a picture, it's very strange or I can't understand an insurance company that will encourage ukuthi umuntu abe babe nama comeback amaningi.
Nangu.
Ukhumbule ukuthi ama insurance are they rated by FSB, by customer experience is very critical currently because ukhumbule ukuthi ama product maningi la ngaphandle. So if the customer experience yakho iyabheda, ayicacanga, there'll be a lot of comebacks. And ama comebacks create a bad image in a company yakho. Some insurance companies are ama check and balances amaningi njengoba Peter bekashilo kunama assessor kunama auditors that check these things ukuthi na invoice nayo and
they'll go and they'll trace that invoice to where it's coming from. Check out low part leo, ipumile, my puma ipelele gupi. And all those things. So it is very unfortunate, ma, what you, there's an insurance company, no ma, a broker out there who will go all out to make sure what you, if party le, beba ikotile, bang I fag emoto ini. Because the customer experience, I be right. Agai kumuntu owns a business, the insurance, ofuna ma kampeka maningi. Because my campaign give you a bad image out there.
Okay, all right. Okay, but Peter, ngiyathemba ukuthi uBoot Peter noBoot Mzayi abazamile ukukusiza. Siyabonga kakhulu ukuthi nawe njengokusebenza nezimoto sifonele insizwa wasixwayisa ngalokho. Kusho ukuthi nani bantu bakithi kumele nixwaye. But Bruce Pretoria sobuya ngawe emva kwaleli cave. Do stay with us. This is our final segment. Isheshage usishayele ucingo uma ngabe usafuna ukuthi sikusize. But Bruce Pretoria nsizo bengipromisele ukuthi sizobuya ngawe. Sicela usibuze umbuzo uthi qabaqaba nje.
Sis Alicia.
Yebo but.
Unjani?
Ngiyaphila nsizo.
Bulisa bonke la kwabo la studio la.
Sebekuzwile.
Bengifuna ukuqaphisa ama indaba ye Pirate Park ne Original Park. I wouldn't have a pirate part. I'm a part that differs into two portions. It's a local part and an original part. Now, if you have a pirate, the original part, it's when the government wants to create jobs for local people. I'm a company as a like South Africa. And then, you know, I'm a part that is the Batigin. I am the local, so that I'm part of the incident. Now, I'm a part, I need a funny original, I'm a original. That's why I'm a original. I'm a get number, and it's cheese, who was our fan. And sometimes, I'm a politician of our fan. There's nothing of the current part. The current part is a term, a kuminwa yiti kine lang. It's only two kinds of parts, original and local part.
When I put Bruce, usebenza ngama parts in. Yeah, put Bruce, usebenza ngama parts when?
Well, I worked for 23 years.
Okay.
And if it has elder overseas, it's a CKD part. And if it has yellow color, it's a local part. CKD means complete knockdown. You can't do it exactly the way it's been done. I found another local.
Okay, but Bruce, wow, this is very interesting.
Well, once again, it's the same problem. We are throwing away terms and names and. I think I disagree with him, firstly, on that. You've got Peter who goes and makes a product that purports to be, let's say, a BIC pen, which it is not, but goes and prints the name BIC on that pen. That would be what is generally referred to as a pirate part, because I'm making it out to be that which it is not.
Okay.
Now, if I go and I make my own pen, and it looks exactly like the BIC pen, but I don't call it BIC. So everybody that sees this thing can see that this thing looks like it, but it is not it because it is not branded that way.
Mm-hmm.
There's already a clear distinction there. You understand?
And now you
take these two, you take these two, and then you compare them with the third one, which is the pen made by BIC, which is also branded BIC. Those are the type of things we are talking about. There are at least three different types already from the examples that I've given you. So these are the things that happen out there in the world. You have people making things and calling them what they are not, which would be the poor quality, pretending to be the good quality. Then you've got the exact quality named as such and branded as such and sold as such. And then you've got something that is perhaps the same quality as that, but it is not branded, it's a generic. The same thing happens even as we were discussing during the break with medicine.
Yes.
You find there are things called generic medicines because it is not the exact same thing, but it does the same job.
Okay.
So there are many different types of these things. The question is, what is it that you're talking about? And we call them different names, sometimes due to lack of information, sometimes due to we want to pretend that they are something else and what have you. But there are those distinctions.
I think it's very important to go to our land, basifuna information. Very, very critical. Ukuthi imoto yakho mayilungisiwe kunama options, kunama checks and balances. Insurance yakho ba ungakho happy, kune number ungayifonela ubhito ubhito bakhona ombudsman, nathi sikhona kusayiya where we can give you more information ukuthi uthole incazelo ebanzi ngemoto yakho ukuthi ilungiswe yabuyiswa la kwizinga beyikuyo before it was an accident.
Okay, and your closing words, but Peter, very quickly.
Well, quickly, I think the most that one can take from this show is that if in doubt, ask questions, get the information, and if you're still not satisfied, have somebody that has the knowledge look and assist you with that. Reports, experts, you provide that, and there are a lot of avenues that one can use. Yes. Our office, the courts, okay. The SAIA office, you all will get relief if there are problems.
Okay, Mbukele indaba yethu siyibeka lapho namhlanje ngebhadi, this is phelelwe isikhathi. Thank you so much for joining us. Hallelujah.